Hello, my name is Carlos Alberto. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Coatzacoalcos, but I live in Cordoba and I'm a high school student.
Hi, my name is Martin Lara. I'm 16 years old. I'm from Cordoba and I'm a high school student.
They got an ace. They played like Faker, don't you think?
Yeah. They play so good.
Hey! Talking about Faker, I'm extremely excited to talk about Lee Sang-hyun, known as Faker.
Yes, he is 26 years old. He is from Gangseo-gu in Seoul, South Korea. He studies in the high school.
He left the school, didn't he?
Yes, he did. And now he's a professional League of Legends player.
Maybe you're asking, what is League of Legends? Well, League of Legends is...
Hey, wanna play some video games? I know I do. I haven't seen the sun in years. So, let's play League of Legends. Sound familiar? It should. It's amazing. And it's free. You can afford that, right? If you had friends, they would already be playing it. So why aren't you? Jump on in and make some friends. Here's how it works. You actually get in game, the real party starts. It's non-stop epic action, and there's strategy too. Just look. Use whatever you can to destroy your opponent. Swords, bows, magic, teeth. There are 5 different roles for you to master, and with over 100 champions and 200 items, well, do the math. That's like a billion combinations. I'm serious and bad at math. If you're a casual, that's cool, that's fine. You'll fit right in with all the other noobs. But if you seek a challenge, look no further. This is your chance to prove yourself and unleash your inner greatness. Work your way up the ranks as you master your champion. It's about self-improvement. But instead of something stupid like life skills or a career, it's League of Legends. Priorities! Just
think. So yeah, Faker, in my opinion, besides being a good player, it's an interesting person, because he's partially owner of the team where he plays, despite his short age.
He plays in T1, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
Yes, Faker. To me, Faker is very important to the League community, and even to the world. Why? Because, in my opinion, his story is very inspiring, and it's an example of a pretty good mental health, even under a constant pressure. He has been in a lot of tournaments where the pressure is quite high, but even in those conditions, he was able to win almost every single tournament easily. Probably a great player.
Yes, I saw him playing. He's a mid-laner, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
He didn't play Zed in the last tournament, did he?
No, actually he played Vex.
So this is Faker.
Yeah, Faker. He's very handsome.
Humble and hard working.
Basically, he's perfect.
Yeah. We hope that you like the stream. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Para que saldes tus quimeras y tu felicidad.
Oh, the paper. Oh, yeah. I'm ready for this.